Alright guys, so welcome to this update video. It will mostly be about my current situation and what we want to do in the future and all that kind of stuff. So I hope it will be pretty interesting for you to know where I want to be in the future and what will be going on next. So yeah, so for the purpose we moved out to the beautiful Danish weather. So yeah, I'm just kidding, it is raining and it is windy and it's cold. So I am missing Asia so much. But first thing I want to talk about today is it's basically something I've been very excited about. When I came back home, I started working and I got a pretty decent job with a pretty decent salary as well. So it has given me some opportunities, and back in Asia I have always wanted a better camera. So I've got the opportunity to buy a new one, and guys, this camera is crazy. It is so big and it is so heavy. It is the Canon 1DX Mark II, and it is a very, very, very expensive camera. It is $5,000, so very expensive camera, but it hopefully will be treating you guys with the best of the best videos in the future. It got an amazing slow-mo function, so yeah, the cinematic kind of stuff where I move the camera and stuff like that gonna be next level, guys, really. And talking about my new job, I want to give that a few minutes as well, because I got a very nice job back here in Denmark. Basically, I was very, very lucky getting this job, because it was the first job I applied for when we came back home. And I wasn't too happy to get a new job, because I just wanted to make videos. But it wasn't possible to get a salary where I could live from the money that I got from the videos. So I had to get a new job. And my new job is in the robot industry. So I produce and develop new robots, but I'm not feeling the job really. And everything I'm thinking about every day, the first thing I think about when I go to bed in the evening and wake up in the morning, is making videos and travel. So I don't feel it as a job to me. It is just something where I could get some money and go traveling again. And it is not the best feeling, because I want to make films. It is where my passion is. So it is very difficult to be at a job and enjoy it at the same time. It actually is a very empty feeling to be back home, because back in Asia it was so nice, and every day I was waking up in the morning and I was motivated about the future. And when we came back home, it was the worst feeling really. I couldn't find anything nice about being back home, other than I was able to see my family and friends. But after a week I really started struggling by being here in Denmark. So I want to go out traveling again, and I will be doing it. Actually, we are looking at a new trip, but it is quite expensive, so we need some money, and that's why we are working our ass off at the moment, so we will have the opportunity to go traveling again. So we will be traveling, guys, I promise you, but there will be some time here in Denmark where we have to collect some money, and I'll be practicing my video editing skills, so I'll be treating you with the best videos in the future. And as far as my YouTube channel goes, I have started to talk English in my videos, and it is quite difficult to just change the language that you speak. But it is very difficult to get big when you just talk Danish in your videos, because we're just 6 million people here in Denmark, so their audience is very limited when you speak Danish in your videos. So that's why I'll be speaking English in my future videos. But right now it is just a test, and I'll see if it gives me something, more subscribers, more viewers and stuff like that, because that's what I'm aiming for at the moment, to get subscribers. Hopefully in the future I'll get so many subscribers so I can live on making YouTube videos and travel around and all that kind of stuff. That's my dream, guys. So that's why it is so important that you share my videos, and it will help me so much, more than you think, really, guys. But my new job is a pretty good job in a lot of aspects. It allows me to go around and travel. So actually in July I was able to return to Asia. It was only for a week. We went to Shanghai, China, to attend an exhibitor event in Shanghai. We were able to go out in Shanghai and see some attractions. So from that I have made this small video, but it is from my old camera, so it is not as good quality as the future movies will be, but it is there, and I think you guys would enjoy to see it. So here it comes. Thank you. My next travel. Yeah. That's what it is all about, guys. We will be traveling again, I can assure you guys, but we need some money before we can go, and it won't be possible here in 2017, but in 2018 we got great plans for the future. I want to visit Southeast Asia again, definitely, and we want to go to Australia, the United States, somewhere in the Pacific Ocean, and we got a lot of plans ahead. So we will be traveling in 2018 and for hopefully a long time, and hopefully my videos will give me the possibility to just travel around and make videos and all that kind of thing that I love. So we will be traveling, and I am so excited for the future. Actually, I'm very optimistic about the future because I really believe in this project. And actually, we will be traveling in 2017. It won't be as tropical and that we are used to. We'll go to Norway to celebrate Christmas, and we'll go skiing and maybe do some ice climbing, and we will be doing something this year as well. So there will be videos from the Norway trip as well, and I will as well try to make more videos from here in Denmark. There is something to see in Denmark, and we'll be going to some of these places, so I will try to make more videos and then just give you guys more updates on what's going on and stuff like that. I'm sorry that I haven't been making so many videos since we came back to Denmark, but in the future I promise you there will be more videos. Until then, click the subscribe button. Show this video to your friends and families. It will be helping me so much.